all rugby clubs are unique.
James Bay came into existence originally out of the James Bay Baseball Club, who used to meet in the local fire hall.
Well, the rugby is really hard, as everybody knows.
They had a baseball team, and they also held boxing matches and so forth there.
To play rugby, you have to be a certain type of person, and to be a good rugby player, you can't fake it.
It takes a lot on and off the field to be a Bay.
I think James Bay has the impact that any winning team has.
Everybody gets together and beats the shit out of each other.
Small venues, it's packed.
More or less when they do the jobs each other, you know, but we're all there to compete.
You get hit in the face, it's a whole different story.
It's a privilege to fight for your club.